No, you can make the best out of any situation. I want my students to take with them the love of the language, the love of acceptance of being who they are and who they can be.